Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Dave Plays Games. Previously on Pokémon Emerald, I was doing some training to prepare for my next encounter with Mei. And I did actually do some training last night after I switched off the dream, because it would have taken ages, and it would have been boring to watch. So I trained up my three boys. So Groot learned Screech, which was cool. Wormy learned Psybeam, which is a really good move, so I'm happy with that. And then I'm just going to evolve Honda. And then my boys will be ready. So let's do that. I'm also weirdly playing with the PS4 controller, which I find quite odd that I'm playing a Nintendo game on a PC with a PS4 controller. But I just set that up because it meant I wouldn't have to constantly lean over at the keyboard, which was annoying my back. Because I don't have any ideal place to set up which has a good internet connection and a couple of places to sit. Yes, Honda. Just gonna heal them. Actually, you know what? Oh, wrong one. Oh, yes, he's so much stronger now. I only need to use one move there, though. No point. Oh, I say that. I'm here now. Might as well. Just for formality's sake. And Mei will be waiting for me. Berries. I should do berries. Remember with growing berries actually, so I'll have more of them. Because I did discover actually a Kobe thing. Well, I rediscovered a thing that you can do where you can sort of speed up the how quickly the game goes. Which meant doing the sort of grind training and just leveling constantly was much faster. But I won't do that on the stream because it makes the sound go weird and stuff. Alright, Mei, let's do this. A little battle. This is going to be an absolute epic battle. Oh, Winko. I thought she had a Tailo. Never mind. That's fine. Should have done poison egg first. Ah, leave him. Yes, resist for me. Ah. Well, that's a waste of a berry. Oh, for sake. hate confusion. No, forget it. We're taking him down. I am going to switch. I'm gonna use my last Puccino. Sorry, meh. So I can switch to Honda. Well, that's very convenient because now I can heal Wormy. Thank you, me. Let's do it. Yep, Butchie Gang is done. Honda! Oh yes, I'm faster! Take him down. Yes! Combusken is down. What's up, Mumbray? Pathetic. Take him down. Take that, mate. Heck yeah, I am. Oh yeah. Slightly nervy start, but we got there. Sorry, just moving it a little bit. I need to get Groot up to a good power level. I'm not sure when exactly, but it will be soon that he learns the coolest move ever. Well, at least in Gen 3, which is Leaf Blade. And you will see why it's so cool when I learn it. I mean, not that Leaf Blade isn't cool. That's what you mean. But yeah, Leaf Blade is just on a level of its own. Run, Pokemon Trainer, run! Oh yeah, I also need to bury the last member of the Poochie Gang. Yeah, your job's well, guys. And we'll take the berries back in the bag. Nope. Yes. Okay. Let's move on to the third gym. Well, the surrounding area of the third gym. Because, I'm not sure exactly what level Jim's Pokemon will be at, but I know the leader has quite a strong, I think Magneton and Manectric are quite scary, so need to get ready for them. And I could also catch new Pokemon. Well, I'm just thinking, if I can find a fishing rod so I can catch a water Pokemon. Not for the third gym, because it's electric type. But just for, you know, getting a better team. Sorry, they're going on page. It's Rosin Jufur Town, which is quite a mile away. Actually, it's not really. Let's go get it. We can train Groot a bit while we're moving there. How dare you move before me? Actually, now that I think about it, once I get the rods, I've not caught any Pokemon, or I counted any Pokemon, I mean, in Slateport City, which has water in it. So, can maybe catch someone here. I love the running animation. Even if I can't catch a good Pokemon in the water, at least I'll have someone that I can teach Surf to, which is absolutely required. I mean, for any Pokemon game, but especially this one, because half of the blooming map is normal type. Oh yeah, that's not what I came for, but that is a good item, especially for Groot and Quick Attack. I'm gonna talk to him, see if he has anything. Yeah, he's not as good as me though, because I destroyed him with one Pokemon. Yay! Actually, here's another area I've got Pokemon in. I just realised actually that I could have gone up to the next city to get a bike, and it would have been faster to come down here, but whatever. Okay. Let's catch a Pokemon after I have put Dustox out to hopefully poison them. But if it's a tentacle, then that'll be better. Nope, that one. And it's a Magikarp. I'm not just really sure if I can attack him with killing him. So we'll just throw a Great Ball at him, see if that works. Although full health Pokemon, even at that level, are hard to catch. Ah. You know what? It wouldn't be the worst thing if I accidentally killed him, so. Excellent. Now we can catch him. I mean, to be fair, it is the old rod I'm using, which is the worst, obviously, of the rods you can get. Well, Magikarp is so useless, actually. That's what I'm gonna call her. Useless. Because even Gyarados isn't that good. Like, he's quite strong, but he doesn't really have any good moves. We're going to Slaveport. But I can't even teach Magikarp Surf. So, it really has no use. Now let's catch, hopefully, not another Magikarp. What have I got? Yes! Tentacruel is actually really good. Alright, actually, you can use Poison Sting on him because it will be not very effective, so it won't, hopefully, kill him. Vision Killer! Thank you. An intense battle. It will take a while for Tentacle to catch up with Ekvishare, but it's going to end up being very effective. And worst case scenario, we can teach Surf to her. Yeah! Alright, female. I normally call my tentacle Squidward, for obvious reasons. So, pull our Squidlia. I shall give you the XP share. Yeah, because tentacles have actually got a really good special defense. Which I didn't realize until I was doing and I was like run on Ruby and caught one. Yeah. Ruby was definitely the game that got me properly into Pokemon. Like, I remember playing Yellow when I was little, but obviously didn't really know what I was doing. But then, yeah, got a Game Boy Advance and Ruby, and the rest was history. Oh yeah. What? What? Okay. Oh. In that case... Actually... I'll go up to... the next city and try and catch a warp one there. Which will hopefully be another tentacle. And then I can have one for HMs and one for... well, my team, my battling. So let's go along this route. Now I can use the water here because I've already caught Plusle, may he rest in peace. The power! Double battle! Which I am now not afraid of. Oh, to level 14, ha! Fuck that dick. It's at 5!
Yes!
The big 5. Oh, excellent. Now, poison sting. So use Blue Seed on Electrike, and then Wormy can finish off Nuzleaf with another Poison Sting. Oh. Ah. I don't know why I used Pardon, he's bringing out the Pokémon. That's a bit weird, but okay. A revive, which I cannot use because of the Nuzlocke rules. That means I can sell it. There is an optional rule that you allow yourself a chosen number of like rescues, revives. So like throughout the challenge, you're allowed to revive 3 Pokémon, but like only once. That. But I think might as well just fully commit and not revive anyone. And then I think it'd be too hard to choose as well. You fell off the ceiling. I mean, I think you probably would have sustained an injury from a fall like that, but okay. Screech of attack. Yep, that'll do it. Yo! I love that tune. Oh, Abra, you are gonna get wrecked. Oops, I meant to use Pursuit, but you're probably gonna die anyway. Yes, you did. So you're not a very good psychic. Yes, they're very helpful. Oh man. Ah, come on. Never mind. Oh yeah, search for items. Sweet! Ah, come on, man. I'm not gonna bother. I'm not sure what these berries even do, because I never use them. Well, like, I don't use them because I don't think they do anything particularly useful for Nuzlocke purposes. Yes, here we are. Yes, gotta get my bike. Right. I don't care. Let's get my bike. Yeah! Magbite for speed! Okay, and we'll register that.
Yeehaw!
Now this person gives me a rock smash, I think. Oh, I need to get a harper mail on that sip. Okay. Let's first go. Right, I think there's some water over here. And there's no good Pokemon. Actually, let's battle her so she didn't get in the way. Oops. I was gonna switch Pokemon first, but never mind. I'm not going to actually do it. Yes, I am. Okay. You know the drill, Wormy. Stupid Magikarp. Alright, we'll call this one Fodder. Water on the other side. No. Oh. A Marill. That would have been so much better. That's heartbreaking. Oh, that's so annoying. Look, well, rules are rules. Alright, you can take him, Wormy. Okay. Yeah, I'll fight Wally in a minute. Oh yes, trainers. Right, I've got her first because she has a Roselia. And I can easily take care of her with a Psybeam from Wormy. Much straightforward now. Albeit I still only have 3 proper Pokemon in my team. Wait, she smelled my Pokénav. That was weird. Alright. so should be easy. This is very convenient type matchups. No. Right. Come on. All right, level 5, we can catch him. I guess I can use, oh. You know, that's not a tragic loss, I really don't care. I do care about how I use Tentacool though. Let's see. Right, there's a body of water in Petalburg, I remember, so we can go there. Try and catch someone. Right. Ooh. But without catching any trainers on the way. Yeah. And we'll get the mail for the. Oh, we haven't fought him actually. Get that mail for that girl who will give me Rock Smash, which I will need, and then we will go catch someone. Wilmer! He's class. Oh, another one, yes! Good XP. Then his evolution of my lord is an absolute beast. No, I'll get the Honda for the trainers on the cycling road, because most of them have a Magnemite. I'm annoyed that you don't get anything for getting a good score on the second road, like the time trials. Like, might as well give you something for completing the challenge or whatever. Ooh, the mail. You must have the revive while we're here as well. Sweet. On we go. You know, now that I think about it, I can just teach Surf to Squillia and then catch another good water Pokemon while I'm on the water, because they'll be a higher level than when I get them with Old Rod. So let's teach him Cut to Tentacool, because that makes sense apparently. And she should become an HM slave. And now that we have someone with Gunt, we can go into the Trick House, which I'm pretty sure would be a very low level Pokemon compared to mine, but however. Oops. Let's train Groot until he learns a Leaf Blade. And then we can focus purely on Honda, because I think he'll be our main man for the third gym. Actually though, Grass is resistant to electric, so Groot might do a good job as well. We'll see. When we get to it. See, like I said before, this is one of the good things about having a smaller team in this lot, because you can focus the XP more easily. You know, it's not as, you know, as split, as shared, as it would be if you had a bigger team. Why does Tentacool learn Cut? I really don't get it. Like, whoosh, like his tentacles are just razor sharp, I guess. I don't understand why there's a tree there, but whatever. Yeah, this is the right plan. Plus it means I don't have to use an XP share to catch someone up. Who indeed? Oh man! No. Right, I can't be bothered healing him, so we'll just keep pressing till he wakes up. Yay! Ugh. lame. But I can do a quick attack. I'm still faster, haha. Yes. Right. Paralyze heal. With an item up there. Oh, mail? Useless. Well, that's getting sold. Yo! Wait, how did you get stuck there then? Strange man. Go, Groot! Yeah! Yes, critical hit. Good job, group. Oh, nearly leveled up. Yeah, I love how all the secret codes in the trick codes are compliments about the trick master. Yeah, boy! I'm gonna see what the next one is. Just in case I can actually get through it. It's good training, trick house. Shall heal up first. And back we go. Oh. I thought I'd be able to go to the next one, but I guess it's not ready. Yes, the next one must be after I beat the third gym. That'll be it. Okay. Okay. What were we gonna do? Oh yes, we were going to give the mail to that girl. Oh, she does not give me a rock smash. But the coin case is also helpful. It must be in this house. Rock Smash dude, that's got a good ring to it. problem with Rock Smash though is that it's a really weak attack. It's only 20 power. Now, who can learn it? That's the question. Let's see. I could teach him that instead of Arm Thrust, because he still has Vital Throw. Then I guess, because I don't have anyone else to teach it to, I might have to. Well, except Groot, but I'm definitely teaching it to him. Right, I'll go and fight those trainers on the cycling road. Great trick attack. The phone's being weird. Ah! There we go. Okay, here we go. And then one more. Ah. I'll level both of them up. Just gonna check what how I am I can learn. So I can be sure about teaching him Rock Smash. Right, it doesn't learn any fighting moves until level 50. And I can teach him with a TN Break Break. But I seem to remember I kind of get Brick Break until quite late on. Yeah, not until the last gym, so. He's getting Rock Smash. You gotta do what you gotta do, man. Thank you. Right. Just run Magnemite. Oh, what? Can't even do that. That's how weak it is. Blah 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 blah. Let's fight this girl. Good for you. Alright, level 14. Surely. Thank you. Why does she have a level 6 Voltorb? This useless. I think there's one more. Yeah. Hello. Why? Free XP, just not that much XP. Yay. Yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, that's with the acrobike. I can get that later. Right, let's heal. I'll switch to Groot actually, so he can keep powering up until he gets Leaf Blade. Oh, we could fight Wally now. That's what we'll do. Hey! I think you need more than one Pokémon, mate. This is gonna be hard to watch, mate. Oh, he's level 16. Oh, I almost don't want to do it. Sorry, mate. Yes, you did. What's up, Scott? course I did. I think. You know, now that I think about it, I could go to Petalburg to fish just in that wee pool after I finish gym, so I can take a shortcut to Verdant Turf after after I'm allowed to use Rockmash outside of battle. So that's what we'll do. Right, let's go to the gym. Oh, I'll bet. Meditate. What have you got? So what the heck is a meditate doing in an electric gym? I don't get it. Well, I am several levels above you. Electric soul, it will shatter your dreams whole. Whoa, yeah. Or maybe yeehaw. Yeah, it's up on, man. What? Maha, you suck. He is growing much stronger. Heal, we'll fight the other trainers. If the level of the trainers is that low, then the gym leader shouldn't be a problem. I mean, I say that, like, I'm gonna be careful, as I always am, in the preparation for a leader battle. Because you never know what might happen when you're in there, with no escape. Sure is. Excellent. Screech Quick Attack. My ultimate combo. No. Right. Come on, get him. Better get him out of there. I mean, would have been easier with Dustox, but I want to train Honda for the gym battle. For the gym leader battle, I mean. I got him anyway. How else are you gonna learn, mate? Where am I going? No, I'm just gonna level him up before the last couple. Just for extra power. Boom. Ah. Oh. Yes! Best move ever! Goodbye, Bullet Seed. You did me proud. Yes, Groot is ready! Right, it's over to Honda then. Oops. Cool. Bye. Kinda stomped me there, but whatever. Oh, I don't think so. Yeah, boy. Job done. Yeah, you were rubbish, man. Oops. Alright, gym leader's next.
Okay.
Oh, I wasn't tired. I slept perfectly well last night. No, we'll level these guys up, and then we shall fight the gym leader. Nah, okay. Well, that's gonna be sad to watch. Boom. Yeah, you guys are rubbish. Okay, I'll destroy you again some other time. No, I don't want to fight you. Because you have loads of Pokemon. I think it is. Whatever. 11? Oh, right. Rock Smash it is. Same leveled up. He's only got one or two left, so I might as well just stick with him. Finish them off. And then I can train for me. Ah, my child. Actually, he'll take that. Oh, no, he won't. Well, I mean, you guys were level 11 and I was level 27, so... No, why did I use Gust? Actually, maybe I could have learned Whirlwind for Nuzlocke purposes, but it's fine. Right. My boys are ready. Last gym was like only level 20 and lower, so I don't think this one will be as powerful as mine. Right, we'll give them berries. Where are the berries? There we go. And we'll lead with Honda. Let's do this. Hello, Watson. Leaf Blade. Alright, let's destroy him. Here we go. I'm ready. Alright, let's bulk up. Whoa! Interesting tactic, but okay. Let's use a super potion. Just to avoid any critical hit danger. Nah, that's funny because electric is special and he just raises physical attack. Right. Now we can really tank up. Be ready now. Nothing he can hurt me with at this point. What have you got? Boom. Yeah. That's fine. That's fine. We can deal with that. Take the hit. Oh, what an absolute tank. Boom. Let's go, Honda. Finish him. Absolutely swept aside. Honda, that was epic. Didn't even have to use a berry. Absolutely destroyed that boy. Yeah, shockwave's a cool move. But I need someone to teach it to. Alright, now we can go to Petalburg and try and catch another tentacle. I've already been in the tunnel, so can't catch anyone here. Nope. Wow, that was good memory. Bye. Noise. I'll give that to Honda. To make him even tankier. Repel? Yes, I do. Oh, yes, and there's trees I can cut as well. Oh. First, I will fetch you. Pathetic. Easy. Even easier. Nice. Now reunite this couple. Oh yes, strength is good. I think I might have to teach that to Honda as well. Well, because Groot can learn it. But his attack's not nearly as good, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah. But, I mean, we'll see who else I can catch along the way. Because I don't need to use strength yet. That's nice. Cool. Can anyone learn Shockwave for my team? I don't think so. Well, Wisp I can, but I'm not trading him. Actually, the next room's fire, so I definitely need to train a good dwarf Pokemon. Fine. These guys will be really weak, so. Oh. I was expecting to come down and double out of them, so this is even easier. Level 9, ugh. Thank you. Oh, I see. Oh, don't have to battle her. Cool. Well, granted, I catch a Pokemon that'll make me share with, then can fight her with that Pokemon. I'll fight these guys first. Oh yes, best sound effect ever! So cool. Back's getting a bit sore. This is better than leaning over at the keyboard. Right. Oh yeah. What does that say? Oh whatever. I know. Whee! Should buy some more repels actually, now that I have a bit more money. Power of cut. Now Groot would be super powerful with this leaf blade attack. Oh no, that was the right way. Nope. There we go. And then... go down here, talk to this dude. A potion, excellent. Talk to this lady. Oh, she doesn't give me anything. And a Pokeball, wonderful. Okay. Okay. fine. Stupid Magikarp. I'm just gonna call this one Carp. If you rearrange the letters, that's what Magikarp is. Got to switch back to not the good Pokemon. Oh, this is lame. Really? Oh, because I had to whisper out, right. No, I have to go back. Whee! Stop crashing. Anything down here? No, I don't think so. I'm gonna check this building for no reason. Oh, what? Oh, if I had a seat up. Rolls is class, well, Gardevoir class. Ooh. Another place I can get a water Pokemon. Ah, well. At least I now have a good number of sacrifices lined up if I ever need them. Nope. Wrong button again. No, what am I doing? Rip out. There we go. Focus, Dave. Lovely tune. Right, let's heal and swap out the Pokemon for our other Magikarp. Actually, well, I'll keep Tentacool in the party in case I need cut for any reason. Oh, I need to move them to the right box as well. Right, let's keep moving on. Not gonna battle these guys yet, because I want to catch someone first that I can train up. I'll save the XP for someone who actually needs it. Oh yeah, that family gets me good XP as well. I would love to battle. Oh, that's catch Marill. Oh well. What? Oh, this is a different route. Alright. Okay. I want to try and catch someone here. Animal. They're really good. Yes, throw my attack, because I don't want to kill you. Yes, okay. He's ready to catch. Right, he's sort of volcano cavil kind of dude. So we're gonna call him Eruptor, because that's a cool name. That one. Excellent. Now, if there's water, which I think there might be down here, then I can try and catch another water Pokemon. I realise that my chances of doing that with an old rod are not great. Yes! Okay. Ooh, no. Yeah. Go. Ooh, Golden. Interesting. Well, definitely catch her. Come on. Yes, okay. Let's get Squirrely out of there. Don't risk it. Cool, right. This can be soon. Let's call her Ariel. Now, I'm going to check Goldeen's learn set. Alright. So it doesn't have any water moves unless I teach her surf. Now what about Seeking, which is Golden's evolution? Actually, need to check when to evolve. 33? Ah. Right. I've got some thinking to do. And I will do that thinking offline, because I've been playing for almost 2 hours now. But it's been a very smooth couple of hours. Team's getting stronger, had no scares, and I got my third gym badge. So, all good. Okay, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time on Dave Plays Games.